that they have to compete, that they have to challenge each other and improve, and whoever is best will be in the position, which is a really good thing for the team. I think he's doing really well with us. International level is a different level. It's up to the England manager to discuss whether he's ready to do that and why he's got in his squad, and whatever he decides, we will support the idea and the player.